priekšsēdētājs, un mums ir šodien kopīgi ārlietu un Eiropas lietu komisija sanāks, un tas gods jūs sveicināt Latvijā.
Thank you, Mr. President, dear colleagues. It is really my honor to speak on behalf of the Group for Parliamentary Cooperation with the Baltic countries, among which is also Latvia. And this is the first time for our colleagues from this delegation to be in Latvia. But in the previous mandates, we already had a delegation to Macedonia in Latvia, so we have a very regular, as you mentioned, parliamentary relations. It is very good to know that now you have new members in your parliament and that we are continuing our cooperation in such a way. We, as the Republic of Macedonia, we appreciate very much your support in our Euro integrational process and also in NATO accession process. We appreciate very much your open statement that Western Balkans should be a part of these alliances because of the stability and of normal life in Europe and Hawaii. Also,
cienījamie viesi. Mums ir tiešām gods uzņemt parlamentāriešus no bijušās Dienvidslāvijas Republikas Maķedonijas parlamenta. Mums ir arī šāda parlamenta sadarbība, un līdz ar to ir ļoti liels prieks, ka jūs izteicāt vēlmi arī tikties ar mūsu komisiju.
Thank you, Madam Chair. We are very pleased to be here in Latvia. And as you know, our two countries has a great cooperation, especially on parliamentary level. So this is the second turn of on delegation level in our parliaments. It started 2004. Then we had also you coming to Macedonia, we here, and this is the second time that Macedonian delegation is in Latvia.
Sadarbības grupa ar Maķedonijas parlamentu Latvijas parlamentā ir bijusi gan 8. Gan 9. Saimā, un arī šobrīd pēc vēlēšanām mēs izveidojām šo sadarbības grupu.